Want this bounce in Gacha Club? Watch this video and I hope it will help. First, get your base pose. Next, make it one smaller and wider. Get the S's. Next, make it to taller and slimmer. Get the S's. Then finally the original pose or size. The finished product. Bye.